Hey everyone, I'm Nathan, I'm 24 years of age, and I'm from the Gold Coast, Australia. One of the best places in the world to live right now, I reckon. I run a transport business, I'm also a local DJ. I just recently started to get into online blogging just to fulfill my personal hobbies and passions. Today, I'm going to show you how to start. So stay tuned.
This is my living space. Under there. TV.
Cruise the city in a bulletproof Cadillac, cause I know these niggas have to wear the bag at.
This is where I study. Gotta move smarter,
gotta move harder. Nigga try to get me 5 miles water. I lay his ass down on my son, on my daughter.
That's my bed. I had to go with the Dwayne Carter.
Lot of niggas out here playing, ain't ballin'. I done put my whole arm in the canvas cutter. And I know probably get a key for the quarter. Shotty belly seen the double C's, I bought her. Got a bitch that's looking like a Leah, she a model. I got the pink slip. My whip's key list.
This is my coming, I'm about
to
get
the key to the city. Forgetting out the coop at the lot. Turn for a 12 fuck swap. Busting all the bells out the box.
Here.
I just hit a link with the box. Had to put the stick in the box.
So many jackets. Massive collection. I'ma get laid. This is one of my favorite jackets. I got the mojo deal. We've been trying to Tommy Hilfiger. She said the nigga. I have to wear this during winter. Got to cash out. I'm not out. It's a good fit. Tracks I won't kiss. Never sell my soul. And I can back that. And I really wanna know where you at, where?
I've been moving them out. And steal it with me, then he got the blues in the pouch. Took her to the forest, put the wood in the mouth. Bitch don't wear no shoes in my house. The pilot I'm flying in, I never wanna fly again. I take my chances in traffic. She sucking on dick, no hands with it. I just made the rolling plane like a landing strip. I'm a 2020 president candidate.
I done put 100 bands on Zimmerman. I been moving real gas, so
that's why she pick a crit. Shawty call me Crisco, cause I pop my shit. There's nothing you can tell.
That same life, a man's trash is a man's treasure. In my life, I say a man's chest is a man's treasure. Here we go. Underwear. I like to wear Calvin Klein. Adidas. Pairs of socks. Heaps of socks. Work socks. Everyday socks. These are my collections of t-shirts. Tommy Hilfiger, Laskins, bit of Gucci, Hugo. I like to wear it. I like to wear this out on race days, dinners, bars, restaurants, you name it. This is one of my elegant shirts I like to wear out. Carrie, one of my favorite. B. Los Angeles. Stripe. And New York. Bit of muscle tees here. You know, just casual everyday wear. You know what I mean? Yeah. Lacoste. I just said they go well with my Lacoste's. As you can see, Tommy Hilfiger, who doesn't love that? Yeah, so that's my collection of t-shirts right there. Next one's my pants. This one here right here is my favorite. Saint Morta. I got this from Culturekins. It is one of my favorite pants. Super comfy and easy to wash, indeed. Bit of swimwear in there, as you can see, and yeah, just everyday wear. Elements, one of my favorite sleece jumpers I wear during winter, just casual on Tommy Hilfiger. There you go, you've seen it all now, haven't you? Pairs of jeans, trackies when it gets real cold and cozy during winter. And yeah, just miscellaneous, eh? It's a bit of scarf in there. Yeah, scarf beanie. So yeah, that's my my treasure chest right there. I hope you liked it, guys. Leave your suggestions in the comments box. Like, share, stay tuned. Stay safe, guys. Today is 11th of April. Be strong. Wow. Yes, here's my beardy right here. And to tell you the truth, right now, I don't fuck that much.
I'm just saying. I'll be the closest man.
This is my Tommy Hilfiger stainless steel watch. I got it from Culture Kings like a couple years ago. It's a pretty good watch. I wear this every day. Beach, gym, work, you name it. Still wear it to bed, take it off before I go to bed. And obviously I take it off when I shower and bath. Even though it's waterproof. Yeah, so it's a really simple, elegant watch. I usually wear these now. I used to wear a lot of digital watches before. It's not really my kind of thing anymore. So it's the dial there. Change of time. Tell me what you think, guys. Leave your comments, like it, share it. Sweet thing. These are my Lacoste shoes, so they're very good wear. I'm in love with this brand. Also got a matching cap and t-shirt to wear with it as well. Pretty good design. I got these last year for my 24th birthday down in Sydney. Picked them up at Platypus. So yeah, they're pretty good, long lasting. I replace the laces occasionally just to put that extra spark and keep them clean, bit of spray. So this is my collection of perfumes I want to buy. Obviously that's Rexona, it's excluded. This one right here is Davidoff Champion. Got a quiet fragrance to it. I don't wear it too much, but I wear this one right here, 1 million. That's one of my personal favorites. Wear it to race days, night outs, dinners, it works. This one here is Forever. Forever, ever, ever. Yeah, so that's my collection right there of aftershave. Perfumes, whatever you call it. Oh, this one I miss. Ultimately Beckett. This one is one of my favorites. I love this one personally. As you can see the texture, style, color there. Yeah. Now it's my wardrobe here. Two work shirts. I wear these both to work when I'm out on jobs. Tarot Cash, YD, you know what I mean. Tommy Hilfiger. Now this one is my favorite. Got it for Christmas last year and I'm in love with it. So wear it to bars, restaurants, casual dates, dinners. You know, it's a good fit and it's very attractive, as you can see. Good shirt, bad shirt, good shirt, bad shirt, good shirt, bad shirt, good shirt. Party shirt. Oh yeah. Leopard print. Oh yes. Party shirt. Yes. Casual elegance. Ties. This is my collection of hats. Let me get them out.
Now let me explain to you my collection of hats. This one right here, this is LA. I got these from the Corpus Kings. As you can see, this is fit, trendy, sustainable. This one right here is Lacoste. So we're off doing with my shoes, t-shirt, it matches everything, you know. This is one of my common hats, so I wear this out quite frequently. As you can see, bit of an edge there. Adidas Flex X. Now let me tell you about this one. I ordered this from California. It's quite trendy, as you can see. Travis Scott right there. LA. Typical hat. Now, who doesn't love LA? One of my favorite cities. Tommy Hilfiger. Oh yeah. Let me know what you think, guys, in the comments box. Stay tuned. These are my Sonnies. The local supply co. I got these bad boys from General Pants. They're an easy fit. I wear it to the beach, festivals, pretty much in my everyday life, you know what I mean? Easy to clean. Easy to straighten. Let's try them on. Oh yeah. Leave your suggestions in the comments box, guys. And check out my next video. You're gonna love it.